Do the shoulder touch now before she walks away.
Why is this so scary?
Am I doing this in slow motion or does it just feel that way?
I'm not a miracle worker. Well, not always.
Hey,